Hello and welcome to Satsuma Designs. Today we're going to be working on some sewing exercises to get you familiar with pivoting your fabric. To start, we're using this piece of paper and we're going to be sewing along this dotted line here, as you can see. I'm using an industrial sewing machine by Juki, and the first thing I'm going to do is lift my presser foot by pushing on the back of my pedal below the machine. Next, I'll drop that presser foot and I'll align my needle with the beginning of the dashed line. Now, as I'm sewing, I'm following my presser foot. I'm not focusing my attention on the moving needle in order to maintain a straight line. When I approach the corner here, I'm going to be sinking my needle and pivoting my paper, and I'm gonna show you how to do that right now. Let's sew. As I approach my corner, I'm going to slow down my sewing and try to reach the corner as accurately as I can. I've sunk my needle, and if needed, you can go ahead and use the hand wheel on the side to sink that needle. Next, I use the pedal to lift my presser foot. I'm going to rotate my paper to go ahead and stitch straight. And I'll do the same thing on the corner here. In this case, I am going to use my wheel to move my needle forward. I'll lift my presser foot, rotate, and you can see I've moved off of my line a little bit. I'm running parallel now, which you'll be able to see. So again, this is why practice is so helpful. I'll continue. In this case, I've gone way over the mark. So I'm going to back up just a touch. There we go. And so on and so forth.